Hey YouTube, it's Michael Lambert here. I'm back once again with another reaction video. Once again, I'm reacting to Groovy Lava Squirrel Medic in this video, Jeff's Famous Jerky Review Part 2. This is the second part of the video that I just reacted to. And I'm going to react to it right now. And if any notifications pop up during the video, I apologize and I will take care of them. Now let's get to this video.
How's it going, Groovy Lava Squirrel Medic here?
He has the backwards hat. That means it's
hot. Ow! How's it going? I'm Groovy Lava Squirrel Medic. I'm here with my little mega monkey Devin.
Hiya!
And today we're continuing on. This is part two of our Jeff's Famous Beef Jerky. Now this is the spicy ones. We did the Sriracha Honey Glazed Sriracha Bacon. We did the Black Sea Salt and Pepper Beef Jerky and the Red Hot Chili Pepper, which I missed a lot of Red Hot Chili Pepper jokes I should have put in the video.
And if you do not watch part one, there will be a link in the description below.
Yes, there will. So, today we're moving on to the second part. This is the spicy one. So we have Habanero Heat Wave, we have Sriracha Style Ghost Pepper, and then the ever-present Carolina Reaper. So, are you ready to get into this?
Yes. The first one we are going to do is
the Habanero. Because we're going to go least spicy to spicy.
Yes.
Alright. So, are you gonna open it?
Yeah.
Alright, so this is the Habanero Heat Wave. Let's do it.
And like in your last video,
always making a mess. So let's see.
Smells like jerky.
Alright, so we learned last time we're not gonna give her a big piece, so there you go. Is that too big? We're just doing review sampling, so ooh, it's got pepper flakes all over. I can see the pepper flakes flying everywhere. Alright. So, Habanero Heat Wave. Are you ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, go. Habanero is my favorite pepper. I love the flavor of habanero.
Sorry, I had an itch right there. Sorry, everyone.
So, not super dry.
It's kind of like leather.
But I'm saying, it's not the type of dry where you're like chewing on leather trying to rip it apart.
And it's not super chewy either.
It's very, it falls apart. Great jerky. All the jerky so far have been great. Alright, so let's talk about flavor.
Especially the bacon.
The bacon. I know the bacon one is your favorite.
Yes.
So let's talk about the flavor. What do you think about the flavor?
It's like, you know when you make spicy jerky?
Mm-hmm.
And you add a little bit of spice to it? It tastes like that.
Yeah.
But it's like too.
Tastes good though?
Yes, but it needs more pepper.
It needs more pepper?
Yes. Okay. If it wants to be spicy, it needs more pepper, because for me, it's not spicy.
Alright, so let's look. So we've got habanero, we have chili sauce, hickory smoke, and red pepper flakes. So the spices are habanero, cayenne pepper, granulated garlic, granulated onion, and cumin.
And other stuff.
And other stuff. So,
again, we are not going to be eating all these things.
Out of the flavors, how would you rate the flavor? What would you rate it as?
It's kind of a bland flavor. So, 5.
You give it a 5?
Yes.
I don't think it's that bland. I think it's got great flavor. I would give this one for flavor, because it is habanero. I love the flavor of habanero. I'm going to give this one an 8 when it comes to jerky. I love it. Now, when it comes to spice, You ready?
3, 2, 1, go.
It's a 1. And you can't give it a 0 when you only got a tiny little piece.
Fine.
It's a 1. It has the flavor, it's got the flavor of heat. I can feel a little bit on the tongue, but it's not a huge amount. So this was the Habanero Heat Wave Beef Jerky, hot and spicy.
Now let's get that out of here.
All right.
Because I said.
Let's go on to the Sriracha Style Ghost Pepper.
I'm scared for this one.
This one says it's extra hot and spicy. So
I'm scared for this one.
You're scared?
Yes.
Don't be scared.
Are we going to stop that again?
I don't know.
Are we going to stop that again?
We might. Let's see. Now this one does not have a lot of pepper flakes on it.
That's good.
No, I don't. This one is a lot more moist than the other one.
Really?
Yep, look. So it's got that sriracha style. So it's a lot more, how would you call it? I say moist, but it's not, it's easy to tear apart. It's not really,
it's not really leather?
Yeah. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Oh, eat that! Alright, so this is the Sriracha Style Ghost Pepper, which has, again, the Worcestershire sauce. All the same ingredients, except for they added ghost pepper. And... yeah, that's pretty much it.
And safety tip, remember, always wash your hands after eating something spicy.
Yeah, because if you get it on your face, it burns your eyes. We don't want to do that.
No, not again.
Not again? All right, 3, 2, 1, and go.
And it was in this moment she knew she messed up.
This one's all right. It is delicious though. Too hot?
Too hot?
Too hot? Okay. So I want to talk about the flavor of this one. It's okay, I'm gonna drink. I want to talk about the flavor of this one. So, sriracha to me always has like a sweet flavor. But ghost pepper burns a certain way each time. Ghost pepper usually burns the sides of the tongue, not really the front or like the middle.
For me, it always burns on the side because always chew on this side and try to avoid the same spot, but it always does not avoid it.
So let's talk about flavor for this one. How would you rate the flavor? Can I go first this time?
Yeah.
I'm giving this one a straight 8. It is a sweet. It has a kick. The spice comes after the sweetness, so it's a slow build. But I would give this one an 8 for flavor because I think it is delicious.
So for flavor for me, the only thing that I liked about this flavor was the kick.
Yeah.
I mean, I used drink. It's not going to be spicy, but... is like...
All right, you ready for heat?
I didn't rate the flavor.
Well, what did you rate the flavor?
5.
A 5?
Yeah.
You're just not a big fan of jerky, though.
No, I'm not.
All right, you ready? Let's do the heat. Ready? 3, 2, 1, boom! Wow! That was hot for you. I'm going with the 2. You're going with the 5. We'll meet in the middle. Let's do 3.5. And last but not least, we have...
the last contestant.
Just Famous Beef Jerky, Carolina Reaper flavor. Caution. Caution. Extreme heat. So, let's talk about what's in this one.
Hey, wait. This is the last contestant on Jerky Got Heat.
Jerky Got Heat. All right, so... it's got the brown sugar, so it's got the teriyaki sauce. Carolina Reaper pepper is pretty far up there in the ingredients. And it also has, natural flavorings, and chili pepper extract. Ghost pepper, ground pepper, sea salt, ginger, red pepper flakes. Now, these have this, flakes.
This one might be too hot to eat.
Well, you can have the most tiniest of pieces. Yeah. Alright, can I open this one? Please? Please.
Fine.
Alright.
Fine.
Done. You gotta calm down. Ooh. This one smells great, but it's gonna be hot. Alright. Let me find a...
Just stir it like this big.
Let me find a little piece for you. There you go.
We soon find out that that piece was way too big for
her.
And I'm gonna find a piece with a lot of pepper flakes and stuff on it, so yeah.
Of course.
Alright, so this is the Carolina Reaper flavor. Last one on the beef jerky roller coaster. You ready?
And jerky got heat.
Jerky got heat. I hope this one has heat. It says caution, extremely hot. So 3, 2, 1, go. This one's got heat. Maybe that was a little bit too hot for her. Alright, get a drink. And let's talk about it. You know what? I'm not even gonna let you talk about the flavor if you didn't even know you get to try it.
Mm-mm.
So, comes up with the great beef flavor that we had on all of these. That Carolina Reaper comes out of nowhere. Now, it is not, I've had fresh Reaper before, did all that stuff. It's not that hot, but I can tell you right now, out of all the jerks we've had, this is definitely the hottest. It doesn't taste bad. I think it tastes phenomenal. But this is not something that I'm going to be able to eat, sit and eat the whole bag. And my stomach would hurt. So, you ready for heat?
Yes.
Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Yeah, 8?
It's too hot.
She has 8. I have a 4. I rate this as a 4 on heat. So, I guess we can be in the middle. It'll be a 6. Now, would this be snackable for anybody that's not chili yet?
Oh, heck no. Heck no.
I don't, but it does taste great.
Which was your favorite turkey out of all of the 6?
Let's go with today's first. What did you go for? Which one was your favorite? The habanero?
Yes.
Habanero one was good. I'm going to go with my favorite as the sriracha-style ghost. So don't get me wrong, the habanero was delicious, but I think the sriracha-style ghost was my favorite. So, out of all the ones we've done, part 1 and part 2...
Bacon.
Of course, it's bacon. And if we're going out for all of them, I would say sriracha-style ghost. You want bang for your buck? Sriracha-style ghost is my favorite. Even though I love habanero. Don't be a man. Don't be a man. Anything else to say? Alright guys, so that was our Jeff's Famous Beef Jerky Review, part 1 and 2. Hopefully y'all enjoyed. You can go ahead and find their website down in the description below. Go ahead and look them up, check them out, order some jerky, and you will not be disappointed. If you want something mild, you got the bacon, you have all that stuff, or you want something extremely hot, you go for the Carolina Reaper, and you just try to chance it.
The bacon one is the best.
She says the bacon one's the best. I recommend the sriracha style ghost pepper. And with that, guys, thank you for watching. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe, or don't, because if you don't,
don't. care!
That's right, we don't care because we love doing this stuff. We do it together as a family. And there's some people out there that like to watch, but with that, nothing else, mission accomplished.
Hold on, everyone. Notification popped up. Sorry about that, everybody.
Alright, guys, so with all the head, I'm Groovy Lava Squirrel Medic, and I'm here with my little man, Monkey Devin, and we will see you on the next one. Have a good one, guys.
Bye!
Awesome video. I give it a thumbs up. And I hope you all enjoyed this reaction video. If you're all new to my channel or Groovy Lava Squirrel Medic's channel, make sure you guys subscribe. Give both our videos a thumbs up. Hit the notification bell to let you guys know when we both post. And share both of our videos with your friends and family members too, please, everybody. And on my channel, we are on the road to 5,000 subscribers. And please don't forget to take a look at my other videos on my channel's playlist. Give them a thumbs up and share them with your friends and family members too, please, everybody. Please, everybody, please. And I'm off now, so until next time, see ya.